Hey everyone, welcome back to Superhero Talk. Today is episode 14. We're going to be covering Apache Chief, the Forgotten Hero. I also want to take a second to appreciate the art I made. It's so retro and comic book-like, it's just awesome. Superhero Talk is a show I make almost every week, and I also narrate and host it myself. My name is Brendon Strevig from the Priestley Forsyth Memorial Library. Be sure to check out the other Superhero Talks and all the other videos on our channel. Thanks for watching. Now let's get started. You may have heard of them if you grew up in the 70s and 80s, and you may not have heard of them. Apache Chief is a Native American superhero who first appeared on Super Friends, and then made his way to Justice League Unlimited and Young Justice. He's even been on Family Guy and Robot Chicken. More recently, he's even appeared on Harvey Birdman, and in the Lego Batman movie. If you pause at just the right second, you can see Apache Chief at the party. Apache Chief has even had his own action figure multiple times over multiple decades and even appeared as a Lego. So where the heck did Apache Chief even go? Well, sit down, relax. I'm taking you to court because I love Apache Chief and he cannot just disappear. I'm not having it. So back in 1973, a TV company called Hanna-Barbera existed. They are known for characters like Space Ghost, the Flintstones, the Jetsons, Tom and Jerry, Yogi Bear, the Wacky Racers, Flintstones, Scooby-Doo, and so much more. That's when the idea of the Super Friends was pitched. They wanted a show about a bunch of superheroes, but they also wanted new characters for diversity. Creator Jerry Robinson, most well known for making the Joker, came up with the idea for Apache Chief.
Election! Well, my little monster, you're trapped like an animal now.
The Super Friends TV show would run from 1973 to 1985. Apache Chief was a fan favorite who, by screaming the words, Enoch Shuck, he would grow massive sizes. Apache Chief was able to manipulate his size, giving him super strength and super hearing when he needed. He was also capable of astral projection. He had a vast intellect and expert hand-to-hand combat skills. An Inukshuk is a rock formation used by the Inuit people for communication or survival techniques, often meaning you were on the right path or someone was here before you. There was backlash and criticism for Apache Chief for being too stereotypical and racist. The way he talked, the way he dressed, calling him a chief, using Indian words like Enoch Shuck, and other ways. Apache Chief was part of a push by DC Comics and Hanna-Barbera to add diversity to the superhero roster. Characters like Batman, Superman, Wonder Woman, Aquaman, The Flash, Green Lantern, Firestorm were all white. Several different characters were added to add diversity to the team. After the Super Friends show ended in 1985, people wanted more Apache Chief. But he was owned by Hanna-Barbera, not DC Comics. Therefore, his story couldn't be elaborated on in comic books. It was up to Hanna-Barbera to continue his story. And ultimately, they chose not to. It would be a long time before we truly saw Apache Chief once again. Next time we would see Apache Chief, or a version of Apache Chief, was on Justice League Unlimited. They introduced him as Long Shadow. Now, because DC did not own Apache Chief and it was owned by Hanna-Barbera, they had to create their own version to use in comic books called Manitou Raven, who had a similar backstory, similar powers, similar everything, but still not quite Apache Chief. Young Justice introduced Ty Longshadow, who had the bandana, the long hair, and could psionically grow bigger. And they snuck in Apache Chief in the Lego Batman movie, as well as other characters from the Super Friends. However, for the time being, this is probably as close as we'll get to Apache Chief. However, Hanna-Barbera also put him in the Harvey Birdman show in a couple of episodes. But if you ask me, they just need to shake hands and make a strategic deal to get Apache Chief in the DC universe. Or go out for frozen yogurt. Nobody's ever angry getting frozen yogurt. Or go out and play skee-ball like a couple of bros. Heck, you can even go play golf. Or just go to the movies together, eat some popcorn, share a soda, and watch a life-changing movie. Discuss the movie possibilities for Apache Chief. Or how crazy would it be if the two companies had a one-on-one basketball game for the rights to Apache Chief? Just come on, you cowards. Give us Apache Chief and Space Ghost in the DC Universe. We're ready for them. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. Be sure to check out the other episodes of Superhero Talk and stay tuned for more stuff to come. More of these short videos and the complete stories are on their way, but if you ever have any topics you want covered, just leave it down in the comments. And supporting us virtually like this definitely helps, but be sure to come into the library, check out some books, get some movies, audiobooks, all this great stuff. Come chat with me, do it, come on. Now like, tweet, share, pin us, follow us, do it all. Just smack all those buttons like a big old pinata, just smash them, hit them like flies, come on. Well, my name is Brendon Strevig. I created this video and hosted it. Be sure to check out our other stuff. Thanks for watching. Have a good one, guys.